Alright, so here what we have is a vegetarian Wellington with a bit of a butter, nut squash cream sauce. So again, this is a vegetarian Wellington plated version. Some fresh tennis and broccoli, heritage carrots, side salad garnish, and to be poured at the table. So a bit of like a butternut velouté. Here you go, Oma Mayfair, vegetarian Wellington.